What's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you what should you do every day in Genshin Impact. If you don't do these you are probably progressing slower and seriously lack of resources. The first thing you should do is the commission quests. Commission quests give you a lot of adventure EXP, Mora, weapon EXP and primogems. It is the only way to earn primogems in late game, and it is very limited. The second thing you should do is the character expeditions. Character expeditions give you quite a lot of resources. I suggest you to choose the 20-hour expeditions because you won't want to keep checking for the rewards every few hours. The third thing you should do is farming ambers on Mount Huleo. The ambers on Mount Huleo has a chance to contain common chests. The ambers will respawn every day. You can also get some raw meat and fowl if there are animals trapped inside the amber. The fourth thing you should do is to collect free artifacts. Free artifacts can be found in the open world, the locations of obtainable free artifacts shown at the end of the video. Those gray and green artifacts can be used to convert to Mora, if you really need Mora, or you can use them to level up other artifacts. The fifth thing you should do is to mine crystals. There is a map with mining spots at the end of the video. Mining crystals every day is extremely important because you can use them to craft weapons or forge weapon EXP. Weapon EXP is really hard to get, so farming daily crystals will help you prepare EXP for any good weapons that you obtain later. The sixth thing you should do is to use the crystals that you farm to craft weapon EXP. You can craft 30 weapon EXP crystals every day. The seventh thing you should do is to use your resin. Leaving resin cap means that you are not leveling up or getting resources efficiently. Resin takes a really long time to regenerate, so make sure you use them up before they are capped. Trash drops, as always. This is the end of the video. I hope this video helps. Make sure to comment down below if you need any help or guides. See you in the next video. Peace.